طيب لكن تعالوا نروح للمؤتمر الصحفي بعد المباراة ونشوف مستر موسيماني قال ايه.
ولماذا الاصرار على عمرو السولية في ضربة جزاء الثانية رغم ان ضربة الجزاء الاولى
دخلت بالعافية؟ هل هذه الناس غريبة؟ هل انت حقيقي؟ المشكلة هي وسام صح؟
حضرتك شايف مشكلة الماتش النهارده حسام حسن ما لعبش؟
It's unbelievable. الاهلي
لعب من غير اصحابه يعني صح لا؟
How do you know he played your score? How do you know? Will he score?
كان عارف انه هيسجل كان ممكن ينزل وما يسجلش.
You have a guarantee he will score?
عندك ضمان انه هيسجل؟
You have a guarantee he will score?
هيك مش متأكد انه يسجل.
Are you sure he will score? 100%؟
مش متأكد 100% انه كان ممكن يسجل كان ممكن ينزل وما يسجلش.
Thank you.
الحمد لله.
اتفضل.
الحمد لله الحمد لله
لسه في جزء ثاني مش
Did you see Sulay score the first goal؟
حضرتك شفت بتقول له ليه عمرو السولية لعب ضربة جزاء الثانية قال لك مش شفت جاب الأوانية سجلها؟
لا ثانية
How do you know he's gonna miss؟ Do you know؟
كوتش بليز
بتعرف منين كان هيضرب ضربة جزاء؟
لا من فضلك
These are difficult
دكتور عمرو من فضلك هو سؤال واحد وحضرتك بتسأل السؤال والكوتش بيرد عليه من فضلك هو مش انترفيو هو سؤال والكوتش بيرد عليه Thank you coach تفضل
How do you see the second game the
away game Very difficult game for us
ماتش العودة هيبقى صعب جدا بالنسبة لنا
This game should have been killed yeah
كان لازم نخلص هنا اصلا
We didn't kill it
ما حصلش ده
But inshallah we will win there
بس باذن الله نكسب هناك
Why not I believe in my team
انا مؤمن بفرقتي
I've been to Morocco and we won
واحنا قبل كده المغرب كسبنا هناك
I know the history here when you've been to Morocco you never won
بتكسب المغرب هناك صعب
But I've been here I went to Morocco we won
صعب تكسب هناك بس الوقت ما انا جيت والوقت هناك
And I trust my team I believe in my team
انا مؤمن بفرقتي
Why we didn't win is because we missed a lot of chances
احنا ليه ما كسبناش فوز كبير انا
And there are few elements that I will discuss with my team with my players I know and they know
في حاجات نقاط هتكلم فيها مع فرقتي
But it's not for public media
بس ما اقدرش اقول الاعلام ده
I believe that we will win in Morocco
انا عندي ايمان ان احنا هنكسب هناك في المغرب ان شاء الله
اوكي So you have to trust the team.
لازم تؤمن
بالفريق. Don't turn the team around. Don't turn it around. You have to support these players. We need them.
محتاجينهم.
Now you come with Osam Osam today. Are you serious? He's been playing all the time. Did he score? He's been playing. Didn't I play? Didn't I play him? I've been playing him. Did he score?
Thank you, coach. Please.
Wallahi re. It's not funny. I don't know. I'm not a magician. I'm a football coach. My job is to teach them how to play. How to dominate, how to move the ball, how to pass, how to get into half spaces, how to go to the wings. The rest I can't do. No, I'm not controlling that. I'm not a magician. No coach controls that. ديان جوت يلو كات ديان جوت يلو كات
so
I can't risk to play 10 against 11 on this game and I have Hamdi Fati on the bench so I'm managing the risk
ان في اسئله كتير وعايزين نخلص البريس كونفرنس اتفضلوا
حبيبي
Striker
of the team, how he scores for the team, the striker, the evaluation does that.
Yeah, but how do I talk about the ghost? How can I answer a ghost? It's a ghost you're talking about.
Muhammad Sharif is asking about Muhammad Sharif.
What about Sharif?
He missed many opportunities. He's not matching with the team.
Yes, it's okay. We can see. You can see. I can see.
حياتك شايف ده وانا شايف ده برضه
تمام. That's why I don't keep him for long on the pitch.
عشان كده خرجته بس مش وقت طويل في الملعب.
اتفضل.
Especially in the first half, how do you see the opportunity you
missed?
I'm not blaming the players. I'm not a coach who hides underneath and give responsibility to the players. I don't run away. I face the problem. I'm responsible for the team. When they score goals, I'm responsible. When they don't score, I'm responsible. Okay? So when they miss, what can I do? All we have to do is to go to Morocco first, not to concede a goal. First. Second, to score a goal. And you and me, we don't know the future. So it's very difficult to write us off and say we are not going to make it. Because we are a good team. We forget quickly who was won the Champions League 2 times. I'm not saying we're going to win it the same way, easy way, but it's part of our life. It's difficult. So we have to defend our goal. And how do you defend your goal? It's by scoring. If you don't score, you keep zero. We have 2 opportunities. So we should focus on those 2 opportunities. Try and score. If you don't score, keep zero.
آخر سؤال, last question, please.
صحيح ايمن اشرف مش لاعب الحل محل ايمن اشرف ايمن اشرف فضل.
وايضا بالنسبه لحمدي فتحي الذي لعب في مستوى غير مستواه وقدم مردود مميز للغايه
في مركز غير مركزه ومستوى مركز غير مركزه مش مستوى غير مستوى. حضرتك تقصد يعني ايمن اشرف وحمدي فتحي ما لعبوش في مراكزهم وادوا كويس, ايه رايه فيهم؟
شكرا استاذ محمد, هو سؤال واحد.
I must evaluate Hamdi Fatih.
What do you think about it? They play in the other position, different position, who? In spite of that. Hamdi Fatih and Ayman Ashraf, they play the way. Full back and...
Ayman Ashraf played left back because Mahloul is injured.
Yes, he played very well. He played very well.
Okay, it's not Mahloul. It's not Mahloul.
Ayman
Ashraf at left back is not Mahloul. In this match with Mahloul is different. Because he gives us many, many passes to score. Okay. It's not the same, but we have injuries. And we cannot put the blame on Ayman Ashraf.
No, he played very well.
Yes. I have to play him. What am I going to do? So, we should score the goal. We didn't score the goal. We missed a lot of chances. And we lose the penalty.
Okay.
But it's okay.
Thank you, coach.
Because Sulaya scored the penalty. So you can't say he's not going to score it again. Unless we are magicians. If you know, tell me quickly, then I'll change. Trust this team. You don't think that we can come back from Morocco?
يعني ما عندكوش ايمان الفرقه دي ممكن نرجع بالمغرب بالتاهل مش واثقين فيهم
حبيبي trust this team. Trust this team.
Thank you, Coach Pitu Musumeni, and thank you, guys.